next round of fights. Here at Helena Havoc. Moving on to bout number 5.
Oh my God. right.
Right,
number five.
Touching gloves.
Morningbird and Brandon.
Brandon Brisbo is your teammate.
Is my teammate. Yeah, I spar with that kid.
What would be his game plan right now?
You know, I think he might just try and start doing some standing. You know, he's fighting against a kickboxer, but we work quite a bit on stand-up. You know, I think he'd try and keep standing while he can, and then it might go to the ground. But
I think the PFA kid is going to try to keep it standing, being as everybody from the PFA so far has kept it standing.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
It looks like Brandon has him down on the mat right now.
Both of them are 1-1, so we got a good matchup here.
Both fighters are 1-1?
Yes, both fighters are 1-1.
That is a great matchup.
Yeah, definitely. Young.
One's going to remain undefeated. One's going to have a tarnishment on his record. Looks like he's utilizing side control nicely. He's a nice tight base.
Yep.
Gordon should be looking to utilize the cage a little bit like he's doing.
Going around the cage, yeah.
And try to, get back up just
Brandon
like that.
Brandon had him up on the cage.
Excellent.
Good breakup.
Like Brandon led him up.
And I expect to see Brandon with some good punches, some combos. PFA, obviously going to be throwing some combos.
Yep.
That was a good duck. Good duck from Brandon.
Good skill shown by both of them.
Yeah.
It's a nice head kick landed by Gordon.
It's a good leg kick. Let me see a couple combos in there.
Looks like Morningbird's switching his stances. He keeps switching from orthodox to southpaw.
Which, I'm southpaw, so Brandon should surely know what he's up to.
Brandon's doing a great job keeping control of the center of the cage.
Yeah.
Keeping Gordon on the outside.
Yep, keeping him pushed back. Switching that stance. Try a little southpaw.
Switched back. Don't know if he's trying to do that to confuse his opponent or if he's opening up new combinations to the southpaw position.
Touché. Touché. That's good.
Brisbo's throwing awesome, awesome combinations.
Feel it out. Get that jab out there.
He's utilizing the jab.
Some good combos. Good combos there. Some good defense by Gordon Morningbird.
Brisbo remaining in the center of the cage. Nice ring control. That was
good.
A good right hand.
Good
answered
right hand.
By
another
good
right
hand.
Some good back and forth.
Great back and forth. That was a good duck by Morningbird.
Yes.
Brisbo is keeping the pressure on him very nicely.
Yeah, he's keeping control of the center of that cage for sure.
You were definitely right about it. Them wanting to be a stand-up match.
Yep, we did. We did, both of them. You know, I think both of them want to start standing. They don't have a problem standing. Both of them okay with that. Makes for a good fight.
Yep.
Good kick and a good block.
Oh, good body kick again.
All right, some good punches. Good punches from both sides.
They're pressuring each
other
nicely.
I think they need a little work on getting some of those combos in there, you know, throw a kick after those punches. Oh, man.
Good combination at the end of the bell.
Good first round. Morningbird looks a little upset over that one.
Looks like they're setting up combinations. Looks like there was another good exchange by both members right there.
Both of them had some good exchanges. Good vibe.
Ooh.
Oh, another good hit.
Nice 1-2-3 combination.
Start
right there.
Round two. I think we should see some good stuff here. Both fighters breathing a little heavy, but mopping ready for round two.
Looks like you're going to touch gloves.
That's good.
Oh, and they're back
coming
to the same
hot.
Pace.
Yeah, coming out
Looks
hot.
Looks like both guys are looking to finish this fight.
Brandon's still keeping
Brisbo
control.
Brisbo again takes control of the center of the cage.
Morning Bird coming back.
Morning Bird now in control of the cage.
Seeing some good ducks, some good slips. Feeling it out. Go fight Quinn.
Oh, and there's that river.
Shoot. That looked like a low blow, but Brandon knew it.
Was that a low blow or a body kick?
I meant body kick. Maybe turned low blow on accident. Tell you what, that'll get a person.
Looks like it was a low blow. You're giving him some time to recover.
Technically, he's got 5 minutes.
He is technically allowed to use all of that 5 minutes.
As much time as he needs, as soon as he's ready. It looks like he's ready for action.
It looks like the fight's resuming right now.
All right. Yeah, there you go. Tap it out. Those accidents happen.
Good movement, yeah.
Brisbo. Good slip. Good side
Looks
kick.
Like he's getting comfortable. Found his range.
Yep.
Morning Bird answering back.
Great punches.
Awesome combinations back and forth. Both men want to finish this fight.
Both going at it.
He's looking like he's digging under hooks. Oh, nice cage turn.
Nice job, Brandon. Job, Morning Bird slipping right out of that. Both fighters keeping that distance, breathing a little heavier.
Oh, he dodged that kick, answered him with a nice right straight.
Both fighters swinging for the fences. Good punches. Morning Bird still switching that stance up.
I haven't seen him do much off of the stance switch. He just keeps switching back and forth.
Yep.
They're still keeping a nice pace.
Yeah, nice
Brisbo's
pace.
Brisbo's putting the pressure on Morning
Bird.
Good
punches by Brisbo.
Morning Bird's still in there, throwing some nice combinations and mixing it up nicely.
Yep,
they're trying to find each other's reach.
Both fighters trying to get in the other fighter's reach and stay out of theirs. Vice versa, huh? Not what I said at all. All right, that looked like a good kick. Might have hurt Brandon's little leg.
So Morning Bird switching his feet again. Let's see if he'll utilize the stance switch.
Another good punch.
It was a good body kick by Morning Bird.
Both fighters taking their time a little bit. Good front kick. Respond with another good front kick.
Good back and forth still. I don't know if Brisbo is taunting him by dropping his hands on his waist or if he's actually getting tired. Those body kicks are taking effect on him. Still can't tell.
That is the question.
But his hands are down by his side and relaxed. Seems like
yeah,
both fighters are getting tired.
Comfortable, tired.
They're still keeping
a
nice pace, though.
They're both They're both fighting away. Both of them. Just going to keep swinging. Looks like we're going to be going into round number three. Ooh, tired guys.
Yeah. They're doing a hell of a fight. And then it's hard to keep a pace at the pace they're fighting at.
That is hard. You know, 4 minutes is a long time. Nobody realizes how long it is.
There's a good dunk right there.
It's the longest time of your life right there.
For sure.
Yeah, when you guys are going to the
oh,
pace,
he hit him
that
with
was,
that
team
kid
good
right in the
kick.
Face.
Yeah.
He answers with some exchange.
Yeah, Brisbo chasing him across the ring. Both fighters looking tired now.
Ducked a big right hand right there.
Yeah, big right. These guys throwing punches, and if some of these
again?
Land, they're going to hurt. They're going to hurt pretty bad.
Lands a good right hand after that kick.
Both fighters just getting after it.
Looks like both fighters are ready to go in round three.
All right, round number three.
Touching hands
nice,
again, a great
good,
sign
good.
Of
yep,
respect.
Good sports. That's great.
It's always awesome to see.
For sure. Not a bunch of brutes fighting out there. They got a little dignity. Respect. All right. Coming at a fast pace again. Brisbo's coming in. Both a little tired. Just a matter of who can maintain this as long. Brisbo, you get your hands up.
It seems Brisbo is dropping his hands a lot.
Thank you. That's what I was going to say. Yep. Yeah. Back and forth, feeling him out.
Their hands are still nice and fast.
Still switch that stance
this
up.
This combo. It's like Morning Bird was going light on that fleet foot, looking like he was going for another kick.
Those body kicks.
Those might be why Brisbo's holding his hands down by his side.
Yeah, a couple of liver kicks, liver punches. You're going to get tired.
Oh, that was a great takedown during the exchange.
Oh.
The first
round.
Time they've seen ground since
this.
Round one.
Side control against the cage. You got to be good getting around there. What do you think? What would you be doing?
I would probably be looking to get that right leg that's under his back into my guard position to create a little space so he would stop throwing as heavy shots down onto me.
Right, stop with that straight.
Try
down.
To look for a butterfly or a sweep like
there
he's doing right now.
Yep, there
so
we go.
So he enters back
sweep.
Into the guard, just
but
like out of down. It looks like he's going for a submission.
Butter. Yeah.
Oh, and he has the arm bar and he won.
Yeah! Woo!
That was an awesome fight.
Good deal.
Brisbo looked like he was in trouble, and he secured the finish with an ice armbar.
All right.
Great fight from both of them.
That was a great fight. Both of them.
Here's the transition that got him into the armbar right here. See how he's working a high guard, and he's trying to get that lead leg over his face right there.
If Morning Bird's head was tucking in there, he must have just got that good.
That was a good submission finish by Brisbo.